So just being like stimulated by artwork, pictures, colors, you know, I guess it like kidnapped my young mind and like took over, yeah. I think my style is a wild style. Colorful, it's just wild. I just try to get lost in my artwork. To me, is what I do is an everyday thing. So if people, I don't know how people see my art, you know, how they perceive my artwork, you know. I get a lot of people that say like, hey, your art's different. And you know, but I don't see what they see, you know. I don't know, I just try to be unique with what I do, you know. Challenge myself with new canvases, new mediums. Just do something crazy, weird, you know? Just do something that's not the ordinary. What motivates me as an artist is just growing as an artist, you know? Just growing as an artist, evolving as an artist, just watching myself grow, you know? Your style develops, and for me, that's fascinating, seeing how your style's gonna change. Tomorrow, you might do something different, so. So just seeing myself grow and evolve, like just that pretty much motivates me, you know, and just do cool artwork that stands out. Like I always say, like I try to do artwork that kicks you in the nuts. Like it's just like, oh, you know, it hits you in the face. It's all about growing, you know. Just as my style and my art develops, like I change too along with it, you know. So like you see things differently, you go through different experiences in your life. So all that affects your art, affects my artwork, you know, just, yeah, I want my art just to be remembered as, you know, some badass artwork, pretty much, you know, some cool artwork, you know, I think that the artwork that I do, that's pretty much, what I try to make is some cool shit. I started PaintNHope from my own struggles, you know, I needed something to motivate myself, you know, every day, like, that is just spreading the message of hope and believing in yourself, you know, just being hopeful, you know, having a positive attitude, yeah. You know, it's so easy to get caught up in a negative attitude. It's pretty much about perspective. So yeah, if I could teach a kid or someone else to see the problems in a different light, you know, to be hopeful. You know, if you're hopeful, like, yeah, I hope today's gonna be great, I hope. You know, if you're hopeful, like it'll change your life, you know? So when I started that, it changed my life, you know? And hopefully if I could inspire others to help them change their life too for a bit, you know, to get on a better mind state.